So the key issue for the internet is essentially the battle for user rights, because what we've seen is that with most businesses and governments now looking to capture data and using apps and platforms as an approach to do that, we're facing a battle over the ownership of us as people and to try and shape how we interact with each other across this global uniting force that is the internet. So the issue is for the battle to retain the public commons nature of the internet, and all of that stems from the battle over data and the battle between platforms and the open web.